All right, this video, if you guys didn't see the last one, I've done added another box to the top. Try to get some of them other frames filled out. So let's check those out and see how they're doing. All right. Ooh, hear them going in there. Oh, we got some serious ant problems here. I'm gonna have to work on that. Well, they haven't started these yet. And I'm gonna have to come out and do some cutting around. These hives, get that grass cut back down. Why, this was the strong hive. I'm just gonna slide these over because I can see there's nothing going on. And a lot of these. Okay. All right, well, let's go ahead and lift this up and check the bottom. Oh, get out of there. Holy mackerel. They are really filling this one up with honey. That whole top half. A lot of nectar that they're covering in this one. This is one of those I had to re-wax. Looking pretty good. They've almost got this one completely done in. Same on the back side. Definitely not seeing the queen on that one. Okay. Yes, and by the way, I need to get one of those other suits. Them ventilated, because this, whoo. Another one of my hives I had to re-wax. It's doing way better. Still no queen in that one. You guys can see all that. Hopefully you get a good angle. All right, but still no queen on that one. If anybody has any ideas to help with the ants, let me know. I'm definitely gonna have to do some searching on it, but this is my first go around. Filled with a lot of nectar, a little bit of cap honey at the top. And these frames do get heavy. A lot more nectar. It's got a bunch of brood. There's some honey. All right, well, we got a few more left here. Yeah, this is filled with brood here. Both sides. Still don't see no queen though. Gloves are getting so sticky. A lot more brood, a lot of kept honey. Okay, where is the queen? Well, she's not on that one either. All right, we're running out of frames here. Only two left. This one is packed. With honey and nectar. A lot of that top is capped. All right. So this is the last one. So either my queen has left or I missed her. And I can already tell this is going to be a heavy frame. bunch of drones, a lot of nectar, some brood. Or she could be in there in the box somewhere, but I did not see her at all. Okay, come on. Get back in there. Get out of the way there.